morning, Marriott! It's great to have you here all this morning supporting Spirit to Serve our communities.
Run to Give ค่ะแล้วก็ดีใจมากที่เห็นทุกๆท่านนะคะพร้อมหน้าพร้อมตาในโครงการนะคะ Community เพื่อจะซัพพอร์ต Community ของเรานะคะ Spirit to Serve ค่ะ
Today we are supporting the Navamin 84th anniversary building which is a hospital
ค่ะครั้งนี้นะคะเรามาวิ่งเพื่อ
This is the last project of the late King. It is extremely important and meaningful. Take care well-being is an important part of our company. Take care well-being is about me. Take care well-being is about making sure that you keep healthy so that you can do your job properly and serve our guests. Take care well-being is about you. It's this event today is getting connections for Marriott Thailand so that we can work better together. Take care well-being is about we. It is about Marriott in the greater concept of the world and looking after spirit to serve our communities and living and breathing it every day. I'd like to thank all of the hotels who've been part of the organizing committee. Courtyard. Western. Royal Orchid Sheraton. Soy 57. And Mayfair. And we're very happy to have here today Khun Supap, the former general manager of Mayfair, who is currently our acting director of human resources. So please say hi to Khun Supap and give her a big hug.
This
he is front of the stage. Thank you, and make sure that you do lots of stretching before your walk or your run, and we'll see you all at the finish line. Thank you for being here today.